So good day everyone, I am Bridget Elaine Medina and I'm going to talk about Leonor Valenzuela. Who is Leonor Valenzuela? So we all know that Dr. Jose Rizal was known as a lover boy because there are many girls that was linked up to him. So one of those love interests is Leonor Valenzuela. This is a painting on a pair of mother of pearl. So these are shells painted by Rizal in Dapitan and given as a gift to Doña Leonor Valenzuela and later passed into the hands of Doña Margarita Valenzuela. So, orang. Leonor Valenzuela is known as orang. So, Leonor Valenzuela is one of love interest of Dr. Jose Rizal. She is a tall girl from Pagsanhan. She is a daughter of Capitan Juan and Capitana Sanday Valenzuela. So, love story of Rizal and Orang. So, Leonor Orang Valenzuela is one of the women who caught the attention of our national hero Jose Rizal. Orang was 14 years old when he met Rizal, who was sophomore in the University of Santo Tomas. He is a boarder in the house of Doña Concha Leyva in Intramuros. And the family next door is the Valenzuela family. She captured Rizal because of her impressive height, which comes along with great grace and elegance. Rizal always visiting their home without any occasions. He is always welcome because he was then well known because of his clever sleight of hand tricks. He pursued her and would always send love letters with invisible ink. So their love story is very famous because of the invisible love notes. So he pursued her and would always send love letters with invisible ink. Rizal sent her that love notes written in invisible ink used for writing, which can only be read if it would be heated over a candle or a lamp. He used a mixture of some substances which he learned from his chemistry class, where he can write without having any trace unless it would be heated. So they could only be deciphered over the warmth of the lamp or candle. However, just like what happened to Segunda, he failed to ask her for marriage. Moreover, there were rumors before that time that he is also pursuing Leonor Rivera, which is the reason why they are exchanging love notes through an invisible ink. So that was only a rumors. So Dr. Jose Rizal visited Leonor Valenzuela on the eve of his departure to Spain and bade her a last goodbye. So that's the love story of Rizal and Orang, because they started as sweethearts during the sophomore days of Dr. Jose Rizal. But then, I think they are not meant for each other. That's why Dr. Jose Rizal bade a goodbye to Leonor Valenzuela. So, thank you for listening.